None of us can choose our destiny, Mary. And none of us can escape.